SafeAssign is used to review assignment submissions for potential plagiarism and create opportunities to help students identify how to properly attribute sources, making it effective as both a deterrent and an educational tool. SafeAssign compares submitted assignments against a set of academic papers to identify areas of overlap between the submitted assignment and existing works. This tutorial will show you how to enable SafeAssign for an assignment, set its options, review a SafeAssign report, and set grades for student submissions. SafeAssign is now integrated into regular Learn assignments. With this integration, almost all assignment features are now available with SafeAssign services, including allowing multiple attempts, anonymous grading, delegated grading, and the ability to assign to groups. Let's create an assignment with SafeAssign enabled. First, access a content area from the course menu. In the action bar, point to Assessments and select Assignment. Type a name and clear instructions. You have the option to attach a file and set a due date as well. Set the points possible and then click Submission Details. SafeAssign is available for individual and group submissions, but is not available for portfolio submissions at this time. If you allow students to submit more than one attempt, each new attempt is recognized as originating from the same student and the same assignment, and is not checked against content in previous attempts. To enable SafeAssign, select Check Submissions for Plagiarism using SafeAssign. To allow students to see the SafeAssign reports for their papers, select Allow Students to View SafeAssign Originality Report for their attempts. Next, be sure that the assignment is available so that students can access it. Optionally, set availability dates to restrict the time frame that students can access it. Now submit. The new assignment appears in the content area. After students have submitted their assignments, grade them from the Needs Grading page, or open the full Grade Center, access the Assignment Cells contextual menu, and select an attempt. We will access the submissions from the Needs Grading page. Use the filter selections to narrow the list of items. To begin grading, click Grade All, or to grade a single assignment, click a student's name. Let's grade the assignment for one student. You can download a copy of the assignment for annotation purposes if needed. In the attempt section, you will see the initial originality percentage match for the student's attempt. Click SafeAssign to expand this section, and then click View Originality Report. You can see immediately how much of the paper matches other sources. This score is a warning indicator only. You must review the paper to see if the matches are properly attributed. The originality report displays the list of potential sources, and each source is highlighted in a different color. The report can display up to 30 colors to represent 30 different sources. Click a highlighted phrase in the paper's text to view a comparison of it to the original source. You can click Select Sources and Resubmit to determine which sources to include in the next report. By default, all sources are included. Clear the checkbox for each source you want to exclude from the results and resubmit. It is the instructor's responsibility to examine the phrases that match outside sources and determine if they are properly attributed. At the top of the page, you have the option to print the report if needed. Close the SafeAssign report. After reviewing the paper and the SafeAssign report, assign a grade and provide feedback. You can also attach a file, such as an annotated version of the submitted assignment if needed. When you are finished, click Submit. Let's review. First, create an assignment and enable SafeAssign. After students submit their work, review their submissions and the corresponding SafeAssign reports. Finally, assign grades.